Hi guys, this is Dira Saha. Welcome to my channel, Recycle Ideas with Dira. As you know, festive season is in the air. I thought to make over my switchboard. So let's start it. Before starting, make sure that all your switches are on the in the off position. First of all, if your switchboard is untidy or there is any marks, we have to clean it. For cleaning, you need a brush and one toothpaste. Make sure that your brush must be dry. Just clean it. My switchboard is not so untidy. I'm going to just grab it and just wipe it with the dry clothes. Now we will color this board. For color, you need arsenic paint. This is arsenic paint of fabric color. You will get easily in your stationery shops. Take a brush. We'll apply.
this flower. If you wish, you can make another flower also, another same flower also. Okay, after finishing this, for better result, you have to apply two coat. Suppose if you are not making this tree, you have to border this design in all over the switchboard. But here I have already made a tree. I'm going to keep this design in the bottom of the switchboard. Now, after completing this, again you come to the tree. Now take a black color. We will make one case here. For beginners, first you outline with pencil, then you will make a case. We will start from here, okay? Draw a small seed like a cage. I don't have any space out here. If you wish, you can draw two words also from here. Here I don't have any space, so I'm not going to draw bird. If you wish, you can draw two bird from here. Now your design look like this. Guys, with little bit investment, you can decorate your house. If you like my ideas, please go and subscribe my channel. I will bring you some decorative or innovative idea to decorate your home. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.